Hey Phrozen community! Today, we're going to guide you through the LCD tests for the Sonic Mighty Revo 16K. The LCD panel is one of the most crucial components of your printer. Ensuring it's functioning properly before you start printing or after replacing it, this step is critical for achieving reliable and high-quality prints in the future. Before we get started, make sure to remove both the build plate and the resin vat from your printer. Clean the LCD gently using 95% alcohol and a lint-free cloth to ensure it's free from dust or residue. Plug in the power cord and switch on the printer. With that ready, let's move on to testing the LCD. A friendly reminder, always wear UV safety goggles while performing LCD tests and avoid looking directly at the LCD during the process. Go to the Settings menu on the touch panel and select Hardware Testing. Then tap LCD Test to begin. There are three modes in the LCD test that you can use to assess the panel's functionality: Light Up, LCD Grid, and Blackened. Another friendly reminder, if you notice any discrepancies in the LCD compared to what is shown on the touch panel, or if you encounter dead pixels or light leaks, please use the contact information provided in the description box to reach out to the Phrozen support team for further assistance. Use the Light Up mode first to ensure the display is intact and that the panel is fully illuminated without any dead pixels. Next, let's use the LCD Grid mode. Check if the grid appears fully on the screen, just like it does on the touch panel. Finally, use the Blackened mode. This mode will turn the screen completely black, helping you to check for any light leaks or irregularities in the panel's display. Once all three modes have checked out, you're good to go. This means your LCD panel is functioning properly and you're ready to start printing. Hope you find this video helpful. Be sure to let us know if you have any questions in the comments section. Remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification for more exciting news from Phrozen. I'll see you next time. Bye!